Welcome back, one and all, to Trails of Cold Steel. I am the Dark Seraph. Hello, Crow. Welcome. Sure didn't take you long to pay me a visit. Well, your room's right across the hall. Yeah. Okay, welcome. Be interesting to have someone who fights from longer range. You have a dartboard. A gun cleaning mat. You were just doing some maintenance on your pistols. Your jacket. And that. You have that. Well, it's out of view of your bed, so I'm making this more awkward than it needs to be. I'm walking away. Practicing your chess, I see. The very fate of the chess club rides on tomorrow's match. Okay. Good luck, man. Put your shotgun up, proudly display it. Okay, I'm going to say this. Everyone else in Class 7 has some kind of interesting or elaborate weapon. You have a shotgun. You are a very simple man, and that is not a bad thing. And coffee. You like coffee. Not much of one for coffee myself. Practicing music, I see. I'll have to go see that. Use this. Okay. Gaius, just enjoying a cup of tea, I see. We have the art boy here. It seems as though the girls' dorms are upstairs. Well, let's start on the far end. Nobody's in here. Okay. Laura's practicing. Yeah, I guess it would be. I guess Emma's busy, because I think this is her room. Given all the books, I'm gonna say yes, this is her room. Hello, Fee. I guess you like shoes, okay. You're doing maintenance on your weapons as well. Gun blades are actually a real thing. The gun is typically in the hilt or handle. You know, kind of like this. The point is, the barrel is separate from the blade, kind of like what we're seeing here. This is Alyssa's room. Well, I guess I can invite you out to the old schoolhouse, if it'll make you feel better. I'll visit you last, best for last. And this is Sarah's room, hence all the booze. Hello, Millum. Okay, this is adorable. Looks like she has snacks and candies, plushies. Buttons, a little laptop and radio, and her gear is there too. Let's go downstairs and see if that's where Emma is. Yep, and with Celine as well. I'm gonna take hunger as a guess. She can understand her. This is Shannon's room. You can make a faint picture out of Elisa there. And looks like Shannon is preparing dinner. This is just a storage room. Now, I'm not gonna rip on Sarah for enjoying some good brew. I personally like a good sour mash whiskey. Free day. In other words, more busy work. Old schoolhouse. Okay. My sidecar, okay, George and Angelica need something of me. And the other girls have been going on about the seven mysteries of the Academy. I desire this grim knowledge. If you do too, visit me in the occult okay. Yeah, reveal. Shannon. Special ops uniform and faceplate. I'm guessing that's going to be for Milam. Oh, they're not in my, they're not with me. A more traditional pistol in the Derringer style. That's interesting. Where's the frickin' door? I have four things I can do today. Oh yeah, the church. Let's go to the church. Elliot's here. And And
Millum?
No, it's not Millum. Let's watch his performance. Why would the violin be at the center of the stage? Check on Crow. I need to get bonding points up with this guy. Yeah, sure. Oh, I can go to Millum in the Class 7 dormitory. Let's do that. She's up in her room in the third floor. I need to go to the student union room. Oh yeah, this is... No, 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 definitely not. No, you're way too young to wear something like that. I swear this girl. Emma. Let's go to the academy field and spend some time with Alisa. Where could you be? There's my bunny girl. Unless she's not. You know what I'm trying to say. It's a noble girl. Highway. We got our forced encounter. That I don't get to fight. Level up. I didn't even see what that was. Damn it. Okay. I don't even know what I'm looking for. Okay. Add a sidecar to the orbital bike. Turn the handlebar slightly to the left when disengaging the clutch. Okay. Disengaging the clutch, okay. Wasn't paying attention. Slightly to the left. Okay. No. I know what happens at the trade conference. We saw what happened at the trade conference. Okay, I'm gonna look up the seven mysteries of Thor's Academy so I know what to go look for. Volcanic rain, I'm gonna look at that. For 27 minutes, but I can cut when I get to each wonder because they're not appearing on the map. I think I found it. Oh, I'm supposed to actually talk with her. Okay. I kinda wish it would have freaking told me that. Okay. Crying sculpture. Okay. And the seventh. Okay. First things first, at the Trista Chapel. Oh, and now that marks them on my map. Well, since you're closer, let's go to the one here. Okay, so it's just something they blame for when a new maid screws up. Okay. Ah. Okay. Guy fishing club man. Okay. Yeah. Now in the gymnasium. Over here in the fencing room. Now in the main building at the art room. Oh, Emma. That's all of them, I think. I may have missed one in there. I did that one. Forbidden Tome. Hidden Graves. Yeah, I've... Did that one. Okay. The Academy. The Academy. The Library to the Library. Okay. Now I go back to the Student Union building. So, let's leave Machias out of the field. He's busy. Nightmare. Okay. Faculty lounge. Second floor, maybe? I don't remember exactly where the faculty lounge is. Cooking class. The art room. Computer room is locked. Music room. That's just classrooms. Maybe it is downstairs. Custodian's room. Okay. Oh, here it is. Hello, Sarah. Now it's gonna be the girls' swimming lesson. Mm-hmm. Cora. I want a challenge. Circle, triangle. I couldn't tell. Second. Let's go again. Because I can never remember how they do this. I said I wanted a challenge. I can't see them. Blue on blue is not exactly the best idea. Third time's the charm. I cannot see what I'm doing. And seriously, they just... It's inconsistent with how fast they move. Fuck it, I'm done. It's inconsistent. Yep. Stop that. A Zekrom capsule. Good, I'm gonna need that. Okay, now let's go to the old schoolhouse. But we're going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Trails of Cold Steel as I go into the old schoolhouse I don't even know which one I'm on this time. I don't know how many times I've been in here. Four, I think. Four or five. I think this is the fifth one. Yeah, a fifth time. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.